Bold and the Beautiful spoilers tease Zoe is close to the edge. The case of the red jacket has her raging and rumor has it things will only get worse from here. Shauna took the heat by picking up Quinn's jacket and falsely outing herself as Carter's new fling. It was a brave move and saved Quinn's hide. However, all lies come out eventually. We're sure it won't be long before Zoe realizes Quinn was the true culprit. Maybe she remembers Quinn wearing the coat. Maybe she finds Quinn in Carter's bed. Either way, she learns the truth. The big question is, what will she do with that power? Word on the street is Zoe is quite the schemer. Oh sure, she's said she has turned over a new leaf, but everyone is sure that's a lie. Spoilers show she is willing to do or say anything to win Carter back and get him in her clutches. How low will she go? We can see it all now. Zoe gets the dirt and schemes to come out on top. She blackmails Carter into marrying her. Zoe agrees to stay quiet if, and only if, there is a wedding band on her finger. Well, what choice would Carter have? He either weds Zoe or faces the Forrester wrath and loses everything. Oh, but there's more. A ring and a marriage certificate won't be enough for this bad girl. She promptly gets pregnant so she can have a stranglehold over her man. There is no way he will ever leave her if she bears his child. Of course, her plan will go awry. Carter may walk down the aisle. Carter may even take her to bed. Heck, he might even get excited about the baby. But, he doesn't really love Zoe. He is falling fast and hard for Quinn, and they sneak around on the sly every chance they get. Think this wild speculation will happen? Let us know in the comments section below. The Bold and the Beautiful airs weekdays on CBS. Check your local listings for airtimes.